Hello and welcome to Todez. Here we present you top 20 news of Andhra Pradesh. CM sends a strong message to centre. TDP and BJP MLAs spar over unkept promises. Assembly declares delay in implementation of the act. Red Sanders log seized to held in Maidocode. 3-day program to give away pensions begins today. TTD temple inauguration in Hyderabad on March 13. Vishnu College signs MOU with Hyderabad firm. Transco plans to lease optical ground wire. Dredging of Yellowru canal to tap full potential proposed. Modern garbage transfer solution to come up at Mudar Salova. AU to run on solar energy soon. Tepsol to provide infrastructure. 3,489 aspirants to appear for a serious exam industry. GK Bidhi school brings laurels home. Voltaire gets ₹111.25 crore in the budget. Selections held for a state level para sports meet. Kanna holds meet ahead of Modi visit. Police keep a strict vigil on city's rowdy cheaters to foil gang wars. YSR Congress Party President YS Jagan Mohan Reddy said the huge fuss the state and central governments were making over a budget for just 4 months showed to what extent politics had deteriorated. Comments against Naidu lead to uproar in council. That's all for now. Thank you for being with us. You can watch our program once again tomorrow at the same time. Thank you.